Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary, for the power of the Holy Spirit,
that anyone who has left that direction, implored by help, or sought intercession, or loved the neighbor, inspired by his confidence, I fly to the Virgin Virgin to my mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrow. O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency, hear and answer me.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Sola exit Dominus Dei.
Now and forever. I will praise you, Lord my God, with all my heart. that the proud have risen against me, ruthless and seeking my life. To you they paid no heed,
but you, God of mercy and compassion, slow to anger, O Lord,
abounding in love and truth, turn and take pity on me.
O give your strength to your servant, and save your handmaid's son.
Show me a sign of your favor, that my foes may see to their shame, that you console me and give me your help.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Yes, thou didst serve and let your light shine before men, that they may give glory to your Father. Alleluia. In days to come, the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established as the highest mountain and raised above the hills.
All nations shall sing for it. Many people shall come and say,
come, let us climb the Lord's mountain, to the house of the God of Jacob,
that he may instruct us in his ways, and we walk in his paths.
For from Zion shall go forth instruction, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem.
He shall judge between the nations, and impose terms on many peoples.
They shall beat their swords into plowshares, and their spears into pruning hooks.
One nation shall not raise a sword against another, nor shall it plead for war again.
O house of Jacob, come, let us walk in the light of the Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Let your light shine before men, that they may give glory to your Father. Alleluia. They sing a new song before the throne. Alleluia. Oh, sing a new song to the Lord. Sing to the Lord all the earth. Oh, sing to the Lord, bless his name.
Proclaim his help day by day, tell of the nations his glory, and his wonders among all the peoples.
The Lord is great and worthy of praise, to be feared above all gods. The gods of the heathens are not.
It was the Lord who made the heavens. His our majesty and state and power, and splendor in his holy place.
Give the Lord, you families of peoples, give the Lord glory and power. Give the Lord the glory of his name.
Bring an offering and enter his courts. Worship the Lord in his temple. Or tremble before him.
Proclaim to the nations, God is king. The world he made firm in its place. He will judge the peoples in fairness.
Let
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. They sing a new song before the throne. Alleluia.
God raised Jesus from the dead, and for many days thereafter Jesus appeared to those who had come up with him from Galilee to Jerusalem. These are his witnesses now before the people. We ourselves announce to you the good news that what God promised our fathers, he has fulfilled for us, their children, in raising up Jesus, according to what is written in the second Psalm. You are my son. This day I have begotten you.
To God who is, who are. Vade unque mi sit me, et nemo ex vobis interrogat me. Quo vadis, alleluia, alleluia.
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Grant, Almighty and merciful God, that we in trust share in the resurrection of your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God. May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters.
Regina Caeli, laetare, alleluia, qui atque meruisi portare, alleluia, resurrexit, sicut dixit, alleluia, ora pro nobis Deum, alleluia. Gaudet laetare Virgo Maria, alleluia,
qui resurrexit Dominus Deum, alleluia.
Deus qui per resurrectionem filii Domini nostri Iesu Christi mundum beatificare dignatus est, presta possumus, ut per eius genitricem discipulam, perpetui capiamus gaudia vitae, per iundem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Thank you.